Hi guys, it's Steve from Slots Bonus Hunter. Thanks for joining me again. Please click subscribe if you haven't already. £100 versus, gonna challenge Montezuma. Start off on 90p spins. They don't have a nice round number, do they, because of the 30 line setup. Hopefully gonna get a big win. Feel like a big win today. And yeah, we'll just keep spinning until so we hopefully get that big win. It's not the worst start. I'll take that. Montezuma being one of those games with a ridiculous potential. Me yet on this game, but that's the key word, yet. A living hope. First time we've seen two scatters, not much good when the second one lands on the fifth reel though. Monty, drop him in, you know you want to. Well, plenty of wilds there. A nice little hit. Ah, was little. I'll keep my mouth shut this time. Five scatters. That's all I want. Greedy bastard that I am. I'll take four as a second prize. Dead for a few spins. Managed to talk it into at least giving me a win. Come on, Monty. slightly more music that time. So just the one tea so far. Somewhere between 30 and 40 spins in. I think when I start getting down to the £60 mark, if it does, then I'll look at changing the stake up. Try and catch a decent win. Come on, Monty, give us a tease at least, please. Not spinning very well at the moment. Right, let's have a look at these spins. Forgot 70 quid, couple of 35 pounders. Only joking. Let's go on to 150 for now. See how that goes for us. Seems to be going slightly worse, doesn't it? Always remember, fortune favours the brave. Tease number one on £1.50 stake. Oh, you've asked it just at the top of the fourth reel. Just at the top. Come on. Halfway through the £100, needs something to happen. Well, we all know what that something is. We need three of those scatters to land. That's exactly what it is. That is the something. Thank you. balance is eroding. Oh well, got a little bit of music for once, which means the wind's slightly bigger. Come on! Oh, it just slipped off the fifth reel. What a wanker. Listen here, you bastard slot. Do you not know I'm trying to make a video here? I'm trying to showcase your finer qualities. You know, you try and make a slot look good, and it just shows its true colours. Plays like an absolute dick. Secretly hoping I can sort of moan it in. Should get some music for that. At last. Not quite 10x, but the best win by far so far. Gives us a few more spins to get this bonus in. Seems to be dishing out a few wins all of a sudden. Hopefully that's a sign that it's getting ready to drop the bonus in. Haha. Oh, music again. A bit of music. Can we get to 10x? Looky likey. Yeah. That's a monster win in the grand scheme of things. Come on. Oh, you bastard. Slipped off both the fourth and fifth reel then. Said started putting a few wins in. I'm hoping it's just priming itself, ready to give us a few scatters. One. Come on, Mr. Zoomer. Get some music for this one? I hope so. Should be another 10x. Hey! Biggest win so far? Right, come on, Monty. You're just warming up, aren't you? You're just warming up. Bing, bing, bing. Bish bash bosh, that's all we want. Could be a nice win. Turn blue this time, so I don't think we're getting to the 10x. It seems to, where the win, where it says win in the bottom corner, it puts a nice blue light behind it, it seems, when you get 10x. Like this, hopefully. Maybe not quite. I'll take these though. 20 quid down. Managed to catch yourself up a bit. Or quite a lot, actually. Want to hit the bonus. Oh, just at the top of the fourth reel. on, give us a couple of scatters on the first couple of reels. Let me think there's a... Let me really feel that there's a chance of it dropping him. Come on. Oh, the top of the fourth reel again. How many times? Another £6-7, something like that. Oh, £8.50 bonus. I think it sort of built me up to knock me down. It's like the English press with the England football team. Come on. Oh, back down at the £50, around about the £50 mark, half the money gone. Hopefully edging nearer to a bonus. Plenty of teases and plenty of occasions where we've had it drop in on early reels in the fifth reel and it's just been out of sight on the top of the fourth. Tempted to look at the staking. £2.10 we're up to. 20 spins at least. Going for the glory. A few more of those would be nice, just to build the balance up again. Plenty of wells, not connecting. It's gone a bit. Gone a bit dead. Yeah. Well done, mate. Only 5x though. I'll I'll take those. 5, 6, 7, 8 pounds. Just top up the balance, please. No teases on this steak so far. Yes, I'm aware of this, but I do have some cash left in there. And we'll go back to where we started. 90 pence spin. And that, as they say, is that. Once again, thanks for watching. Sorry I couldn't get a bonus there. I mean, if I had any power over it, I'd have had about 50 bonuses. But thanks very much for watching. Please subscribe, like the video. Please have a look at the details. Pause the video, look at the details for the June prize draw. Please consider joining one of the casinos I've listed. It really will help me to be able to continue to lose money in this fashion and continue to produce more quality videos and more often for you. So, thank you very much. Hope you have a great day, and I'll see you on the next video. I've been Steve, Slots Bonus Hunter. Bye.